Welcome to Tales from the Underground, and this is the portion wherein we do a reaction videos on different bands all around the world. On this episode, we will do a reaction video on Sitonics Takaw. And this is the Taiwanese black metal band. So if you're excited to watch this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow my social media accounts. Let's start. I discovered Sitonic way back in 2015, one of the performers in Pulp Summer Snap, and I tried to check out their tracks and they never failed me. And one of the tracks there is Takaw. So we will do a reaction video on this and let's examine all of the video itself and the music. Alright, so let's start! Love that riff and the folk sound there, it's good. Doris, one of the best bassists. My Imperial Japan. Wow! Sitonic is one of the best black metal bands that I've listened. And in fact, this is one of the bands that doesn't show like a demonic images as like a typical black metal does. It's more symphonic, and I really appreciate that. And this song, shows out the folk metal slash black metal sound there incorporated into one, and it's really good to the ears. The riffs is good, the heaviness is really evident there. I really like it. And Fred Lim, I like his voice when he deliver and when he growls. It's amazing. And the drum plays as well, it gives us the heaviness that we really want. And it really pleases my ears so much. And also, I could say that Doris is one of the best female bassists that I could see. And her bass plays gives in the liveliness on the song. And it's good. It amplifies it and I really like it. So yeah, let's go back again in the video and let's enjoy the music. The visuals that they present in the music video is artistic and I really like it.
Oh,
Yes! what I could examine on the music video itself, it tells about the events happened in World War II. In fact, this song, the album itself, Takasago Army, it tells about what happened in World War II, wherein the some of the Taiwanese aboriginals became part of the Japanese Imperial Army. It's really interesting on how they present it. It shows the reality, especially when they associate the planes there, the paper planes, into the war planes. You will see that this is incorporate that their life is so simple when they were kids, but when they grew up, they were being involved in the war and enlist as volunteers to the Japanese Imperial Army and join in the war. War is really gives us a bad image, since we see that a lot of lives will be lost and their families will be separated once a war broke out, and a lot of structures will be destroyed as well, and the history and the heritage as well, it will also affect when a war broke out. So we could see on this the video, it depicts how those volunteers being involved in the war and what's their life afterwards. So it's really interesting to see or to study about the history that happened in that time. So we will do more about the feedback later. So let's just finish the video and then let's share the feedback. That was Sitonic's Takaw, and overall I love the song very much. In terms of musicality, it offers a catchy sound that you will surely bang your head, and the melody is good. The balance between the heaviness and the folk sound is really good as well, and the vocalist there, I really love how he delivered the song. The growls is amazing, and then as well as the guitars, the riffs, it really gives me a goosebumps when bring in the riffs. Drums, the drum piece is also good. The bassist there, Doris, really good. It's really good when she plays her bass there. And as well as the keyboardist, which is one of my favorites there. The keyboard plays adds the flavor in the band. So yeah, going back in the song, the music video itself, you will see that this is actually tells about the story of the Takasago volunteers. What I like the band most is that, aside from giving an advocacy on their songs, is that they also showcasing the Taiwanese culture and history. And in fact, this song, it shows the history of the Takasago volunteers happened in World War II, and they were being enlisted as the volunteers by the Japanese Imperial Army and joined the war and fought with the Allies. And it's really it gives us a picture what happened there. In the Sitonic gave us it's like a storytelling on how they represent it. And in fact, in the music video itself, you will know what is happening during that war. And that the moral lesson there is that the war is really not a good thing, and you will see that those families and their friends has been separated with this war, and when they grew up together, they didn't know if they are still alive or what. So it's a reflection on us that the war is really not good and the peace should be remained in us. So yeah, and what I really like the most in the band is that they incorporate the history, culture, as well as the metal music, which is, I'm a big fan of those two. That's why Sitonic is one of my most favorite bands that I really like. In terms of the music, they have the originality, they offering a catchy sound that really pleases my ears. Alongside, they also tell us the Taiwanese culture and history, which just give us a picture and give us the picture what happened to the Taiwanese history as well. So it gave us a bigger picture. So yeah, from there, I've been listening a lot of Sitonic songs, and I'm also happy to share my reaction videos on different songs in the band. Or maybe we could also do another album review, since we had already that did in season 1 when we did a review on Boutique album. So why not check out the other album as well, right? So let's see if we could do more album reviews or reaction videos for Sitonic. And overall, I really like this band and I'm giving kudos in this song. Alright, so that was all for today, and let me know in the comments section what's your thoughts in this band. Feel free to comment down below, and if you like this video, don't forget to send a thumbs and consider subscribing. If you have a song that I could also make a review, comment it down below and I'm certainly read that. Again, this is Kian from the Reaper Rocker signing off. Rock on, Pilipinas!